Hey everyone, Peter here and welcome back to my channel. But before we get to this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, a share, and subscribe for more videos like this. So let's react to Natalia Gordenko, Sugar, Moldova. Official music video, Eurovision 2021. Pink box with dots. I can't explain it, but there's something going on. A crazy energy inside of me. There's just a tingle down and turn into a burn like fire in my blood. It kind of gives me like Katy Perry vibes, I don't know why. I do like the colors. Oh, cool, pearl makeup. Oh yes, dance sequence. I do like some of these shots. Ooh, I love that outfit. That periwinkle or something, or lilac? Wow. Give me some sugar. When I think of sugar, I want like sweets everywhere. There we go. That's what we're talking about. You're in Candyland. Is that honey? Oh my god, I love cotton candy. Oh my gosh. But somehow that looks digital. I don't think so. Just took a little kiss to show how I was missing out. Compared to you, the one then a thing to brag about. Your lips are honey sweet, I feel it to my knees. Now I want only one sugar, sugar on my tongue. That model has a good jaw bone structure though. She does too. Oh, ow! That kind of shocked me. That was a pretty cool pop music video if you like pop music videos like that. It was like kind of like Katy Perry's California Girls or something. Something with all the sweets. She's all like in Sweetsland, you know what I'm talking about. But I wonder how it will be when she does perform it live. Like, I can just see it's all about dancing. I'm not sure if there's gonna be like legit props on the performance. It's definitely a pop song for pop fans. She has the whole package. She danced, she sang, she got the looks, it's all pop. The image is down. Kind of gave me Madonna vibes with that blonde hair. It was pretty good. Yeah, what do you guys think about this? Definitely comment below, give this a thumbs up if you like it, share and subscribe for more videos like this. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day or night where everyone's at. Okay, bye.